I have received various questions about SQL and its certification, so let's talk about it. Firstly, SQL stands for Structured Query Language. It is a fundamental programming language to communicate with database, more specifically, the relational database. It is like an interface to relational database system. Now the question here is, who should learn SQL? Someone who is a desktop app developer, a web app developer, or even a mobile app developer. See, if you are developing an app which requires you to save some application or user data like username, password, or anything, you need a database for that. And to communicate with that database, you need a programming language, and that's SQL. Thus, every computer programmer must learn SQL. Also, if you are planning to learn advanced query language like PLSQL, then having a prior knowledge of SQL will be advantageous for you. Now that you have got a brief idea about SQL, let's talk about its certification. The best way to showcase your SQL skills to the industry is an international certification, and you can get one from Oracle itself. The name of SQL certification exam offered by Oracle is 10071 Oracle Database SQL. This exam is listed as associate level exam on Oracle's website, which means on passing this certification, you will become an Oracle certified associate in SQL programming. Let me quickly brief you about this SQL certification. This exam is going to be 2 hours long. In those 2 hours, you will get total 78 questions. All those 78 questions will be multiple choice in nature. To pass this exam, you need to secure a minimum of 63% marks. It is a fairly simple exam. Passing it won't be that hard. I have covered entire syllabus of this certification on my YouTube channel as well as on my website. You can check that out. This is a quick introduction to SQL. Hope you enjoyed watching. If you want me to do more such videos, then comment and let me know. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.